Hey everyone, it's Faye. So since we are in quarantine, I decided to change my nail color after I got dressed, did my makeup, did my hair. I'm gonna be wearing yellow today, so we're gonna be in the sun. This is after I took my red off. So I'm gonna put the clear on first. You testified that on watching TV too. It's a little loud. I don't know where the remote is. Oh, I think it's over there. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe and trying to find things to do. I'm gonna turn that down. Hang on. And the shooter stuck a gun to your head. And when your wife refused to surrender her purse. Alright, so yeah. I decided just to record a quick video. But you know what I'm doing while I'm in quarantine. Just pampering myself. I got a little candle lit. I was drinking some coffee. About to drink my homemade vitamin tea that I make. I think I showed you that yesterday. And I've already taken my vitamins. You saw I had my breakfast this morning. And I tell you, it really puts life into perspective when you are forced to stay home. You know, it puts everything in perspective of how fortunate you were to have a lot of freedom to go and come as you please and do whatever you want, go wherever you want. So this is what I'm doing. I mean, I have all this time on my hands. Of course, I'm writing my book. I'm working on Promise, my next single coming out. That's coming out on my EP this summer. And then I changed up the purpose of Promise. I should come up with another piece called Purpose. I like that. I think I will. Anyway, I have plenty others that I'm already, you know, set up to write plenty other songs, poetry, lyrical poetry. So, with that being said, right now I'm working on Purpose, and I changed it, the whole meaning behind that song, to reflect and to support those affected and all of us affected by this coronavirus. So, you know, it's an eye-opener, and I think we need to kind of focus on ourselves right now, considering the media is causing mass hysteria, and we're getting information from different sources. Sorry, it looks like I'm running out of space on